Hello everyone, today we will study evolution of data science. Now before we study data science, we should know how this field has evolved. This was never a new field. So we will study about how this field has evolved. Earlier, there used to be some business units who used to sell or purchase products. Now this information needs to be stored somewhere. For this, they used to use computers, which contains MS Office and particularly MS Access. MS Access was used for database management systems. Now this database management system has evolved as relational database management system. Relational means the cells or rows and column format in which the data is stored. Now if the data has to get stored in rows and column format, it needs to be structured. So for structured information, we get structured query language. Now this business unit and this structured query language combined together to create another branch, which is called business intelligence. Now this business intelligence has two domains under it. One was data storage, another was data analysis. Now for data storage, the technique which was used were data warehousing, and for data analysis, another study area evolved as data mining. So this is how data mining and data warehouse evolved out of business intelligence. Now there are two domains. Data warehousing have some data cubes which are represented in dice to represent the information which is stored as transactional data. We can dive in or dive out of the information of the information which is stored in the data cubes. Now for data mining, we have different steps which needs to be followed for analysis, from data cleaning to data visualization. Now slowly we will study the concepts of data warehouse and data mining in upcoming videos.